victory royale. Yeah, Fortnite, we bout to get down.
Get down.
10 kills on the board right now. Just wiped out Tomato Town. My friend has gone down. I revived him, now we're heading southbound. Now we're in the Pleasant Park streets. Look at the map, go to the marked sheet. Take me to your Xbox to play Fortnite today.
Dante, do it, shit, like...
Amigos, no, not offset. Switch, switch, oh, I got them upset. But my shooters, I make them dance like dubstep. Switch, switch, oh, my haters is upset. Cause I make M's, they get much less.
Del Sudamérica.
This right here is my swing. All the girls are on me down. Everybody pay attention. This right here is my pretty boy swing.
Girls, come on.
Life and death and love and birth and peace and war on the planet Earth. Is there anything that's worth more than peace and love on the planet Earth? Whoa, come on and sing it with me.
Sing?
The words relate to the key.
Key?
If it's a pattern, then just repeat after me.
Life and death and love and birth and peace and war on the planet.
I can't sit idly, no, I can't move at all. I curse the name, the one behind it all. Summer afternoon. Discord, what havoc did we do to make you take our world away? Discord.
Castaways, we are castaways. Ahoy there, ahoy, we are castaways. We're stuck where we are.
Too emotional. Your apathy is like a wounding soul. Maybe I'm too emotional. Or maybe you never get it all.
Today, let's try and make a giant Minecraft torch. I am so excited about this build. I think it's gonna be super cute. For this item, I only needed 18 of these little wooden cubes, which is much smaller than the other builds I've been doing lately, but I went ahead and grabbed some super glue and I started to glue them together until I had the shape of a torch. Once I was happy with the shape, I went ahead and grabbed my acrylic paints and I started by painting the light brown pixels followed by the dark brown pixels. This bit took quite a while, but eventually once I was done, I moved on to paint the 4 pixels at the top of the torch in yellow. And after a bit of painting, the torch was complete and I love it so much. I think it's so cute. I considered putting it up on the wall with my other Minecraft creations, but I decided to give it to Will.
A torch! That looks awesome!
He put it up on the wall in his office and it looks so cute. I just love it.
Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Into the thick of it! Ugh.
Let's turn my windows into Minecraft windows. I actually did this about a year ago in my old house, but I really wanted to do it again. So to begin, I grabbed some masking tape and I started cutting out little squares. I then had to clear some room in my art room so I could reach the window, so I cleared the windowsill and I moved my desk, and then I got straight to decorating the windows. I actually started by sticking long pieces of masking tape to divide up the windows, and I also put it around the borders. I then reached for those squares that I cut out earlier and I started sticking those within the divided sections. I can't really explain how I did it, but I used a Minecraft window for a reference. I love these time-lapse because look at the clouds moving. But anyway, this step ended up taking quite a while, but eventually it was done and I'm so obsessed with it. I think it looks so cute. I especially love when the sun shines through and leaves these super cute shadows, but I'm so happy with how it turned out. I love it.
Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it. Into the thick of it.
Want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me, no. Anytime I see, you let me know. But the plan and see, just let me go. I'm on my knees when I'm begging, cause I don't wanna lose you. Hey, yeah. Ra-da-da-da.
I think, maybe. Hold on, I'll try to give it another go.
My. I'll die so I can let it slide. I bring myself to shut down, bring myself to suicide.
a scrub like you who don't know what a man's about.
Can't pay my bills, can't pay my telephone bills, can't pay my automobiles, can't get the baby with the chill. I don't think you do, so.
Everybody, this is Måneskin. You're listening to Choose and Listen Clear now, baby. Yeah, yeah, cause it begins like.
Let me raise a toast to the girl I love most in the whole world.
Please don't say my name. Please don't say my name.
Darla.
I'm obsessed with you in a way I can't believe. When you wipe your tears, do you wipe them just for me?
Yo, bro, who got you smiling like that? Like,
kill the light, so baby, close your eyes. The way you're looking at me, you got me mesmerized. Something I can't escape, feel like I'm lost in space. You got that good loving, you're lifting me up. Like, I might throw my
LP check, have it on, let's get it. Nice like this, I'm a knight like this. Sword in my hand, I fight like this. And I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, touche on guard. Toupee trap and a true tits pop out of that tank top and bra. And when I say do, 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 bitch, that BK does.
She wants some more of this, I give her more of this. I wear this in fact, I know.
I'm a menace, a dentist, and I'm a hygienist. Open your mouth for about 4 or 5 minutes. Take a little bit of this fluoride riddance. Swish, but don't spit it. Swallow it, now finish.
Yeah.
Me and Nate deal double G. Looking for a couple chickens with some double D's. Pop a little champagne and a couple D's. Slipping in a bubbly.